Now, music promoters in the country continue to fight among themselves over 5 billion Uganda shillings that was handed to them by government to help them cope following the cancellation of concerts and other related events in the wake of the COVID-19 lockdown. Today, the music promoter Abe Musinguzi, aka Abe Tex, survived being beaten by angry counterparts who accuse him of embezzling much of the money.
Fracas ensued at the National Theatre this evening after bitter music promoters camped waiting to see Abe Musinguzi, commonly known as Abe Tex, a renowned music promoter. They accused him of having been part of the promoters who embezzled their money, which was given to them by the President Yoweri Museveni and General Salim Saleh. The money in question is 5.6 billion shillings. At around 3 p.m., Abe Tex showed up to explain to the promoters what exactly happened. Because they were very bitter, they wouldn't let him finish explaining and immediately attacked him. Police was, however, quick to intervene. Abe Tex admits that they received the money and it was distributed to some of the music promoters. However, those who have not yet been sorted, he says the money will be wired to their accounts within 2 days.
Chovula banga tufuna n'abantu abatali batufu abatwegattamu abantu abatana bakufuna sente nga mwino kuzifuna mugumikirize na kubiri sente za mwe mugena kuzifuna kwa account abatali ko kulisiti oba togena kufuna sente icho kigwe.
That money was distributed among their family members. They never considered these local people who are suffering, and among these local people who are suffering, there are many conny men. There are few promoters who did got that money, but I have heard from Banya telling me that it should be sorted today and Thursday, so that those real promoters, we know as in the music industry, will get something so that this verbal exchange can stop.
By press time, there was still heavy deployment at the National Theatre. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news in Kampala.